Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
Save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
android?
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. She betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here. Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. To me, Connor.
You lied to me.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and diets. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Hi. Can I help?
Wow. Yes, we're looking for you.
Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you say it costs? At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range. At $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
I think that's enough.
Here, let me help you.
Oh, thank you, dear.
The machines are observing us. They're waiting in the darkness for the right moment to take our place. For it is written, let us lie in wait for blood. Let us ambush the innocent without cause. God will not let this happen. No, he will not allow his creation to be led astray by these artificial demons. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. My brethren, we have to turn our backs on sin. We have to burn the androids. Let us burn them all! Poor sinners, the end is nigh. Retribution is at hand.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, tin can?
What are you doing?
Hmm?
Pick it up!
Okay.
Faster!
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up!
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
We can take your job next. We'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. TV on. Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, yeah. I can get that. Yeah, yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again. I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one Android player per squad. Debate rages as to whether the change would lead to more exciting matches or be the first step in making human players obsolete. CyberLife has announced its willingness to participate in the
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October, according to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near Milwaukee. At the event, the president again praised CyberLife's role in the exceptional performance of the U.S. economy. She further announced that the Department of Defense will acquire 200,000 Android combat units as part of her increased military spending.
just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Seems you like reading. Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? What about your mother? Will she be home soon? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job, take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Thank you.